Good morning, CCHS.
Ladies and gentlemen, have you missed going out? Have you missed being entertained? Well, you're in luck. On October 17th at 7 p.m., the Tigers CCHS Theater will be presenting the 24-hour one act.
We will be offering 80 seats for you to come and see the live performances of All I Really Need to Know, I Learned from a Bad Murder Mystery, First Look, The Stolen Joke, Who Is That Guy, and Is He Funny, and Cafe Play.
Tickets will be sold at the door for $5 per person. Don't miss out. Masks are required for all audience members.
Attention mountain bikers, we hope to see you for our last ride of the season this Monday, October 19th. We'll meet up at Eagle Wing Trailhead at 4:30 p.m. See you then.
Listen up, second quarter PACE students, both interns and work students. Please come to the PACE office on Monday, Cohort A, and Tuesday, Cohort B, to check in and receive seminar instructions for next Wednesday and Thursday. The PACE office is located in the library, and you can enter through the main door. See you next week.
Attention freshmen and sophomores. Are you interested in a career as a firefighter, automotive technician, or computer programmer? Then sign up for PTech. Go to the high school's website, hover over students, click PTech, and fill out the application. Applications are due Tuesday, December 1st. Please see Ms. Tortesi in the library for more information.
Staff and students, please help support our track program. Today through the 23rd, the CCHS track athletes will be selling tiger masks and gaiters similar to the one you see the faculty and staff wearing.
If you cannot find a track athlete, you can see Mrs. Boring for details. Thank you for the support.
The first home football game will take place tomorrow night. Due to Fremont County health restrictions regarding stadium attendance, we are only allowed 250 home stand spots, which are reserved for suited football players, band, and cheer parents. All of these individuals must be on a gate list in order to enter the stadium. Unfortunately, we are not accepting any passes or general public admission. Our apologies for the inconvenience this year.
The first Pride event of the year comes next week, and it will be Kahoot Night.
Kahoot Night?
Yep, Kahoot Night. And it will actually happen twice this next week.
Kahoot Night will be on Wednesday evening for Cohort A students and Thursday evening for Cohort B students. There will be a variety of short Kahoot games for everyone to play with possible fabulous prizes to win. The event starts each night at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium and will be done by 8.
More information will come next week on how to get yourself there, but for now, make plans with your cohort friends to be there for a fun night of Kahoot.
Today for lunch is pretzel and cheese sauce.
Have a great day, Tigers.